Hello everybody, it's the Tjthomas-TJ Tackle Gamer here and welcome back to the Evil Within. Now I think we're coming right to the end of the game because, well, I don't know, it just looks like very final this part, and so am I going back into the place or no? Oh no, it's just a straight up upgrade station and a save station. Alright, no fooling, no playing, I like it. Alright, what do I even need to upgrade anyway? Can I upgrade my Python, my Magnum? Guess I could, but I don't know what to upgrade actually, to be honest. Getting to the point, I guess I could have got my sniper rifle. Yeah, why not? Can't do that. Crit chance. Yeah, why not? Why not? Yep, keep throwing these at me. And yes again. I mean, that might be good for bosses, I guess, but yeah, who knows. I guess I could do one more grenade, but hopefully I can upgrade anything else, to be honest. Melee damage? No, I'm not doing that. Oh, rate of fire, yeah, that'd be quite nice. Is that it? Shotgun shells? Nah. I don't want to fly to I could do reload speed or clip capacity. I'll go over it fire, why not? And there we go. That's it, that's all we need. I think we're doing pretty good on ammo and all that. Yep. Yep. Let's try to pick up any bolts. Ooh, no I can't, but I have quite a few, so this is it. So save that and let's get moving. Let's get moving and grooving. I forgot how good my sprint was like when since I upgraded it. I can't go through there. All right. All right. Where are you, Ruvik? This is the climatic fat finale. What? Why did it just teleport me back? Hey, damn it! I want to see what's over here first. Yeah, maybe I. What the hell? Jesus Christ, this guy's going batshit crazy.
Watch out for his eye.
What?
Yeah, exactly. What?
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye.
Okay, good advice.
Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Okay, so that's a hint for the climatic finale. All right. Whoa. Oh, he died? Oh, that's a bit unfortunate.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Well, you barely even knew him, but alright, whatever. You guys are probably gonna call me a dick, but you know, I'm gonna do this like a proper funeral. I'm gonna cremate him. Peace out, brother. See you later. May his ashes be in peace, or something. Oh, this sound again, this again. We're having another episode, it seems like. Oh! So, this is like a flashback from the beginning, where these officers were running and tried to shoot Ruvik, I think. Yep, I remember this. Yep, none of that was... Okay, if that didn't work, then why would I try to do it? If they couldn't do it, then why would I try to do it? It's pretty stupid. Okay. Sebastian, you can do something here. I believe in you. Oh, yes. Yeah, well, I can't use my lantern now, but maybe I probably won't even need it. Oh, yes, you're burning. Oh, this brings back a lot of bad memories, doesn't it? From your childhood. You saw your sister perish in fire. And well, you didn't die, but you burnt it. You got pretty badly burnt. So, ow! Oh, that was his eye. Okay. Whoa! Okay. What is this? What's this? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna pop them. I'm gonna pop them eyes. Oh my god, there's eyes everywhere. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this the climactic finale, I'm guessing? I guess. Or maybe I'm just meant to kill things. I don't know. Let's just see. Oh, they give me supplies. Oh, well, I'm already have a lot of supplies, so... Do your worst, game. Come on. I'm waiting for you. Do your worst. Oh, good. Company. I was wondering when company was going to arrive. Some parts. I could use that. Ooh, some sniper armor. Yes, some sniper armor I could definitely use. More parts. I'll take them. Can I not go up into the other? Yeah, I can. Okay. Oh, you got the gun. Nay! No. Yep. Oh, God. Both missed. Alright, missed the gun. Ow! Whoa, Wolverine! Whoa, you got... Oh, no, you got two knives. Okay, I thought you were Wolverine, then. Oh, missed every shot, why don't I? Even with this thing upgraded, I'm still pretty bad with it. Yep. Oh, wow. Crit chance, please. Crit chance. Oh, for fuck's sake. Back up! Back! Oh, more of them. Alright, okay. Come here. You've already got a hole in your brain, so I don't know how you're still alive, but yeah, whatever. You die, please die. Oh, for fuck's sake! You're doing so bad. Bitch. God, I had so much ammo, but now it's all gone to waste because I kept missing every shot like a boss. Bob, you're dead. Oh, you're dodging me, huh? You're being that guy. Alright, come at me. Come at me, bros. Where are you? Where is you? There you are. Come on. Boop! No, oh, you got... Come on, you got an iron mask. Are you not going to do? Oh, come on. Thank you. Just as planned. Alright, okay. What? Oh, hey, Rubik. It's funny that you should mention that your face is your vulnerable spot. Oh boy. Did I get you? Yeah, that's how we do, incendiary. How we doing this town? Alright, give me your goodies. Oh well. I might as well use one. I have four of them, so I might as well just use one of them. Just to get some more health and just get that. All good. It's all good, bro. It's all good. Oh, shotgun shells. Don't have any, but whatever, I'll use some. Is that it? Do I have to shoot the eyes? Yes? No, okay, I don't. Yeah, I think I was just wasting ammo there for no reason. Oh, there's a harpoon boat there. Yes, I would love to have that. Oh, I'm full though. I think it's about time that I actually started using them. Come on, show up. Come on, show your ugly face. Oh, okay, did not expect it that close. Did not expect you to give me that much love, that close. You're very persistent, you guys, aren't you? And a boosh. Oh, you got a multi cocktail. That is. Oh, you've got enough. Okay, you're gonna get burnt. Come on, bitch. Snap rebels. Catch. Oh, I missed. Yup. Incendiary, I go. God, I love the incendiary. So good. I use that. Don't know what that's gonna do, but alright. What is that doing? Is that poisoning them? Oh, that's what it does. Ha. Makes you throw up your guts, doesn't it? Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I better find cover. He's got an RPG. Oh shit. Nope. No RPG today. No. Alright, I'll wait for him to come over here and then I'll just shoot him. Whoa. You almost got me there. You got your friend. Ah, you dead? Oh, you're dead. Hey, is that it? That's it. Me and him. Alright, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Me and you are going to showdown. Come on, bitch. You going to hit me or what? Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Whoa. That's not cool. Why'd you up here? Oh, yeah, I remember. I just remembered. Yes, 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 yes. Flashing bolts. Oh, what are they? Get your flashing bolts, Sebastian Castellanos. Okay. Right. Okay, I'm going to blind him, and then I'm going to stealth hit him. Because obviously he's not killing one hit. But... Come on, buddy. What you get? Oh. That's what I like to see. Oh, I can't do it again. Okay. Can I give me time to reload? Alright, come on. It's very cinematic. Oh, come on! Okay, oh, really? No, no! Why did that work? Why didn't that work? What the hell? Come on. I'm getting tired of this bullshit. I'm going to start from the beginning, aren't I? Really? Really? I'm going to start from the whole beginning. That was such bullshit how I died there. For some reason, he was just like, nah, bro, I'm not getting blinded today. Your puny, flash bolts ain't gonna do shit to me. It's like he's almost like he got used to it. So I guess it's like that because I just don't start spamming my shots or something. So whatever, I can do it all over again. Come on, I'm waiting for you assholes. I'm waiting for you to come out and play. At least if I try and start using my shotgun. Alright, oh wow, it's a fatty party here. Whoa, okay, burning gift. Oh wow, I got all three. Oh shit. I got a triple and a triple. Take that shotgun ammo. I'm using it for my advantage. Sorry ladies, but I have to burn you. I'm sorry, but you got your misery. And the guy with the multi-copter. Oh no, oh it's a sword. I can take a sword actually. Okay, bitch. I burn you, bitch. Bitch. What the? Oh, great time to bring him out. I bet he'd do a lot of that. Oh shit. Whoa. I bet he could do a lot of damage to me, and I don't want to find out. Hiding over here is pretty good, so I'll wait for him to blow his own guys up. Oh shit! Almost got me then. Come on! I got time for this. I want to kill you. I mean, it did work quite well last time, but I better wait though a bit. Are they all dead? Yes, they're all dead. That's the way you get rid of these guys, just let this that guy over there blow his own guys. Oh shit. Right. Oh god. Oh god. Schnikes. Hey, is that it? Right in the dick. Okay, that should give you some sympathy. I suppose. Alright, going with the blindy bolts again. It's probably gonna kill me, but whatever. Come on, you dingus. Stop going all batshit crazy and let me just stealth kill you. Well, stealth you, should I say, because I didn't kill you in one hit. Oh, really? Okay, I keep hitting X to reload. Wait. It's probably a good idea waiting for you to run at me and then blind it. Oh, that was in the back that time. Yeah, right in your spion. Alright, come back, bro. Alright. Hopefully this last one kills you. That ain't gonna be an end. That's not the end of you, is it? Whoa, okay. Oh my god. Come on, Sebastian Castellanos. Okay, buddy. That's all good? Oh, come on! Oh, I gotcha! Okay. Hey! May have hurt myself, but whatever. Not sure if I'm gonna need this, but I'll take it anyway. I'm gonna scavenge for goodies, because that's what you're gonna do. Scavenge for goodies. Alright. That went better the last. That went better the last time around than the first time. Actually, the first time was going great until like I didn't know that it wasn't going to register until like he actually started getting up. Like, so that was bullshit. Whatever. I did it. I did it in the long run. I'll take your torch. What happened to the torch? Is that, that's a torch there, isn't it? Okay, you're not gonna give it to me. All right. Ugh. Creepy. Oh god. Oh my. Oh. Okay. Not know that there was that many eyes. Oh my god. Ugh. Oh, there's nothing. Okay. Just the skybox. Anyways. Okay, I'll just use them one to restore my health up to full, and then I'll pick up this one here. What else could they throw at me? That's all I can think now. What else can they throw at me? It's a really great level design, I have to say. Very creative. Oh, God. I'm just not going to look up this. Whoa. And that's your brain over there. Ugh. I wonder if I can find any more keys, or this is just what I've got now. Like, these are my upgrades, and this is my ammo. I have to make do with it. If that's the case, then I'm good. I can handle it. I can handle the challenge. Oof. Did I miss anything over here? I don't believe that. I don't believe I did. Oh, I got a bottle. Well, great. I can drink my problems away because, you know, Sebastian loves alcohol. As you can probably tell from my previous parts. Is that it, Rand? Oh, what's that? Is that something? I'm pretty sure I just saw something pop up. Oh, that might have been a bubble, and I'm just retarded. Yeah, it's way a bubble. All right, up and over. Nothing around here. No. All right, that's it. Let's get moving. I wonder how this game is going to end. I'm really surprised, like how this game is going to end. All right. Checkpoint. Oh, that's good. Oh, snippers. Oh, good. Oh, 10 bullets. I'll happily take that. Do I get any sniper ammo? I got a harpoon. I'll take that. Holy shit. Whoa, 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 boy. Okay, alright, andale, andale, andale. Oh, God. Oh, okay, well, I got a headshot, but it wasn't strong enough to penetrate through his mask. Aha! I'm not gonna bother wasting sniper ammo. Alright. I'll probably just crash before I crash, get some more. Alright, okay. That's good. Good enough. Oh. So the poison one is actually pretty good once I found that the whole shit. Oh. You ain't gonna 360 no scope me, bitch. Come on, pop up. Yep. At least you guys are cooperating and you're actually like showing yourself instead of like trying to cause me from the old shit. Is this even killing you? I don't believe it. Fuck. Okay. Shit. Aha! Got you that time, bitch. Alright, so I can craft up now. I'm running out of... Oh, I keep missing that dude. Okay, okay, you know what? Screw that. I'm using my pistol. I didn't even use my magnum yet. I just realized that. Oh, you're dead. Okay, yeah, you got your gun, so you're dead. Oh, shit. Shit. Here, have a wine bottle. Eh. Okay, didn't... That was a terrible throw. Fine, I'll use my sniper rifle then. Fine, if you're gonna be that way, fine. Come on, show yourself. Fuck. Gotcha! Popped your head like a melon. And then another thing that I wanted to mention. Okay. Yeah, what was that over there? That was interesting, wasn't it? Looking up into the sunset, thinking about your life story. Oh, there was snap rifle. I'm over here the whole time. Oh, what's with the music? Alright. I wasted quite a few bolts there, but I guess it was worth it in the long run. Oh, well, speaking of bolts, I got one there, and I think I saw one over here that I didn't pick up. Or did I? Yeah, I picked it up. Moving on. What dastardly... You know, I'm actually going to bring up my magnet, so I need to use it. Jeez, I have so much ammo for it. Alright. No, I was a health kit there. Oh, sniper rifle. Yes. I love my sniper rifle. It's a great weapon. Shotgun shells that I can't pick up. This is it. This is it right now. Damn it. Look, the magnet looks so badass. More brain, so, come on, what are you getting for me now? Whoa, that's a long... Whoa, that is a long way down. Alright, YOLO. Boosh. Alright. Oh god. Spinning traps down here, I remember them. Some more pistol ammo here. At least I'm getting a lot of pistol ammo. Oh, shit. Fuck! Well, I tried to be greedy. That wasn't the... Oh, well. Well, doesn't matter now. Yep, that never happened. Don't worry, no one saw a thing. Not like... Like, who's the person that got blown up? Was it me? No, it couldn't have been me. It was the guy next door. Oh, fire alarm. Well, I can make this a fire alarm if you want. No. I can make this a fire hazard if you want. Alright. Oh, these are the traps that Rubik was talking about for all... Oh, these are traps that... Okay, let's see if I can actually hit it dead on this time and not suck dick. Yeah, got it that time. Alright. I'm guessing these are traps that Rubik were talking about before. Like, because he did say that he trapped this place a good bit so nobody could, come and get to him and, like, kill him. Or, like, kill his brain or whatever. But hey, his plan failed in the end and now he became a brain. Dr. Jimenez, or whatever the hell his name was just a backstabbing bastard all along and just screwed him over. Yes, more sniper ammo. Yes, I'm glad that they give me a lot of sniper ammo now, which is good. I love my sniper rifle. It's very nice. Neat. Very neat. Oh, this isn't good. There's a door over here, so I like him. Wait a minute, hold this. Wait, there's a door. Oh, I get it. Oh, it was all the ruins. Oh, very clever. Oh, and there's two of them. Shit. Alright. What? Okay, whoa, hey, whoa there, buddy. Oh, what? That went right through. Oh, God. Wow, so apparently that shot went, like, under his crotch. Can you just fall over, please? Can you just die? Alright, you're gonna play, alright. You're gonna be that way, huh? You're gonna be that way. Oh shit! Whoa, okay, whoa, that ho there, buddy. Holy balls. What does this do? Okay, well, I shut that off, so. What? You have to come around now, I guess? Oh, they activated. Okay, well, I'm gonna wait for them to come around. Hang on. Ha! Oh. I'm guessing the poison bolt isn't gonna be much good for. Oh, whoa, you're charging me, huh? No, you're not charging me today. No charging allowed here. No charging allowed in TJ's world. Well, in TJ's game, should I say. Well, it's not my game, but you know. Whatever. Oh, whoa, no charging me. Oh, shit. This one's gonna come down this way, isn't it? Okay. Maybe not. Why are you going around? Oh! Did you just die? Dude, you're taking all. Oh, no. Fuck me. Whoa, balls. Okay. Well, I got hit, but yeah, I don't care. I'm too much of a badass. I'm actually too much of a badass to tell that you got hit. Come on. Oh, shit. I shot the head. Not what I want to do right now. Oh, shit. Oh, snap him. Okay, you know what? Whoa, the Duke! Oh, God. The Dukes! Alright, come on. Ha-ha! Double ha-ha! That's how we're rolling this town. Oh yeah. Just use up all my sniper ammo and then just finish them off with two shots of the Magnum. Well, one shot each. God, it so reminds me of the Resident Evil Magnum. Like, the Resident Evil Magnum was just so damn powerful. It was good. Victory dance, I guess. Not as effective as the one in Dead Space that I used to do. I'll take it. Whatever. Let's get moving. What else is waiting for me? Okay.
Ruvik.
Oh.
I created this world.
I know that.
You cannot keep me here.
Oh, that's your eye. Okay, I'm supposed to avoid your eye then. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, this is fun. Oh, good. Your brain walls look really weird. Ooh. Gross. Gross, gross, gross. Wait, what? Those eyes? Oh, there are eyes. Can I shoot them? Nah, I probably can't. Wait, I'll give it a try. Why not? Aha, it does work. So I can shoot them and then bite it to. Oh, shit. Well, I guess I could. Nah, I might as well just play along and just avoid them. As simple as. Move the wheelchair. I don't know if it's instant death or if I just. Or will I just burn to death? Who knows? Oh, that was my. Oh, that was my opportunity then. Oh, god, 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 no, oh, oh. I'm just gonna aim just so I can actually just like concentrate better. Let's go. Ready to try not to do this. Let's go right. Oh, it's already. Oh, it's already activated. Okay. Oh, shit. Actually, no. Scratch that. I'm going the other way. I'm not very good with them, as you saw. All right. Oh. What the hell is this shit? Oh shit. Alright, YOLO. I did it. Oh god. Oh my god, how did I do that? That was, oh my god, you see how small that was? That's what she said. Oh no. No. Alright. Gotcha, bitch. Piece of cake. Oh, what am I supposed to be looking at? Oh, okay. Oh, whoa, okay, that's bullshit. Okay, you want to talk bullshit now, okay. Alright, who's this? The hell is this shit? Oh, I'm guessing if I go, oh, the deep blood tunnel. Oh, no. Oh, whew. Gee, that was close. That was really close. Damn, we're back here again. Oh, this whole place is going to hell now. Seems like, well, it seems like this, well, something's happened to you. And I don't think I can go back, can I? I can. Why would I need to go back though? Oh, I thought there'd be like a map fragment back here or something. That'd be a good place to hide a map fragment. I don't think anybody would ever think to go back. Nah, screw it. What here? Oh, but that's locked though. Okay, derpity derp, that's locked. Okay. The Magnum really helped me out. Alright. I don't think there's anything out here, it's just debris. It's just debris. Alright. Yep, this whole place is legit going to shit. Alright, let's go and upgrade for the final finale. Oh, there's even an upgrade station. This is all I got. I think I've got enough to get my way through this game. I know what I'm doing, game. I got this in the bag. Boosh. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Alright. Come on, game. What you got for me? Whoa, that's pretty. Believe you.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Good one, Seb. Good joke there. I think I'm gonna die from laughter. Alright, any time today. I'll be going up into heaven or something. Whoa, what the hell is this? Whoa, God. Oh, there's people, okay. Well, I think there's people in these. Oh, I can't zoom. Okay, that's
Leslie.
That's Leslie.
Joseph.
That's Joseph.
Kidman.
That's Kidman. And where's me?
Connolly.
That's Connolly, the doctor. Wait, where's the doctor? Oh, there's me. There'll be me.
It can't be.
It can be. So.
Help!
So we were all plugged into the machine to, like, try and stop Rubik. I think.
Is that what I'm supposed to piece together now?
Sebastian, get away from him.
Go forward.
Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
Damn right.
You're a good man. That's why I...
Love me?
Doesn't matter anymore.
Yep, I'm guessing.
If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Rubik. He's the one that...
Oh, boy. Oh, let me guess. Oh. Rubik wanted Leslie because... Oh, yeah, I remember now. Rubik wanted Leslie because, like, he was connected to it or something like that. I don't know. But, like, he's using Leslie to get out, or to, like, to free himself. Like, he wants out of his hellhole. Makes sense. But, you know, it's a bit hard to say to go and kill Leslie. I mean, Oh, no.
Leslie, stop.
Shoot Rubik, if you're gonna stop him. I like how she wanted to kill him, but now she has no interest in shooting him. God.
Leslie!
So I guess I was right. Oh, and he's feeding his brain now. Oh, God. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave now. Yep. Don't mind me, I'm just a little bit drunk, but I'm good. I'm all good, bro. Going upside down. Oh, this kind of reminds me of them. Oh, what the hell is this? What the hell is this? Whoa! Are we in hell? What the hell? What? Oh. Ugh. Oh, wow, there's a bunch of brains. A lot of barbed wire. What the hell? Okay, well that brain's dead. Ugh. What the fuck? Oh, you're pretty. Very pretty you are. Do you have genitals under your neck? I'm guessing they're a weak point, so I'm guessing they're the guy that I'm going to shoot. Oh, okay, thank you for the unnecessary high five. Now every bone in my body is broken, but I'm still going, I'm a champ. Sebastian's a warrior. He can do whatever he wants to. Whoa, hey, whoa, you almost got me there. You almost got me there, buddy. Oh Whoa, there we go. Shit! Whoa, my god. Jesus, aside. Okay, whoa, am I just running? Oh hey, you got braces. Better let mine. Whoa, holy. How many arms does this guy have? Well, this is really fast. It's just moving. Oh my god, holy shit. Nope. Whoa. Oh my god, wow, you have a lot of arms. Okay. Ouch. Oh, perfect. On a 50 caliber machine gun. Please tell me I'm not in first person. Because this will be terrible if I'm in first person. Please tell me I'm not in first person. Yes, I'm in third person. Whoa, okay. Nope. Whoa, okay. Okay. Well, this reminds me of House of the Dead, because like when I used to pull, like in the arcade, they're pretty fun. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh, okay. Well, it was bound to happen eventually. But I remember, this is all inside my mind. Like, it's not actually happening because I'm plugged into that machine. I'm imagining this. I think. Probably. Oh! Perfect! One of my favorite type of weapon to use in games. Come on, pick it up, Sebastian. Let's just get this shit over with. Yep, see you later, big guy. Oh, this is perfect. Alright. Oh, I missed! Oh, perfect! Whoa, the sensitivity though. I got you that time. Okay, what, are you gonna get stunned, or are you gonna keep moving? Whoa, you're a bit persistent, aren't you? Oh, whoa, I got a reticle! Oh, I guess he's stunned. Yep. Boosh! Oh, complete miss. Good for me. Alright. Get stunned. So I can delivery. Whoa. I'm gonna be coming this close, aren't I? Yes! Did I do it? Oh god, did I do it? Oh! Okay, I'm pretty sure that didn't slice me in half, because I'm pretty sure I was impaled in that. I'm pretty sure that did not cut me in half. Is that my intestine holding up my back or something on my spine? Or is this a massive hole? I guess it's probably just a massive hole inside. I'm like, that should just split me in half. Is that a bunch of brain? Oh, there's a massive hole. Oh god. What am I doing here? Whoa. Did I do that? I think I did. Oh, yeah, I did. Suck it. Oh, god. Ugh. Grody. Oh! It's like popping a pimple. Or a lot of pimples, for that matter. Like a gigantic cluster. Fucking pimple. I was right. It was just a dream. Oh god. Ugh. Yep, don't mind me just unplugging that from the back of my skull. That was plugged into my brain. Ugh. What is that stuff that they're lying in? Is it milk or something? I don't know. Whatever it is, it doesn't look nice. Ugh. Oh, it's his brain.
I created this world.
You cannot keep me here.
Well, that's where I say, Ruvik. Fuck your couch.
I'm going to finish this.
Damn right. Ruben Victoriano. Oh, I get it. Ruben Victoriano. His first name is Ruben. Okay, just smash that. Why don't you? Is there anything that I can look around for here? Maybe like a map fragment? No. Okay. Break it. Break that motherfucking brain. Ugh. Very fitting end to a
sign, sir.
What the hell? Hey, Kidman. Oh, I'll be quiet. Who's that?
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere.
Was that woman in the bat uniform? Was that,
No one can.
Was that Custian? Was that Sebastian's wife? I don't know. So, is that it? Are we now in the real world? Or something? I guess so. There's Connolly. And there's, oh, Dr. Jimenez. Oh, his brain's gone. Why? Is that Sebastian's wife? Leslie. Leslie Withers. Where's Leslie? Oh, so okay, so those people here are still dead? God. No, don't shoot me, please.
Go.
Okay.
Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
Yeah. Couldn't have said it better myself. It's kind of reminds me of Tom Clancy. Rainbow Six, should I say, if you want Pacific. Leslie? Yeah, I'm pretty sure the cops would let a guy in a straitjacket book out of the doors. That's not normal. That cannot be normal. Oh no, not in the. Oh wow, this is not good if it's happening. That's not good if it's happening in the real life. Oh, he was just imagining it. Okay, so I'm guessing like he's still waking up. I guess what? I need some more questions answered, please. What? What? No. No, surely that can't be the end. Come on. So the city's fine. So yeah, this is all one massive dream. Oh, that's the end. Oh man, that was a really damn good game. I really enjoyed it, like the combat and everything. But there's so many questions that need to be answered. Like, oh, like. Like what happened? Why were we all in there in the beginning? Like, did we volunteer to like try and stop Ruvik like going into his brain and stopping him or something? Or were we just in a coma or something the whole time and it just went wrong or something? And why was the whole hospital empty? Oh, it's weird. I don't know. I'm gonna skip to the end, like, see if there's anything bonus. Okay, chapter 15 clear. Ooh, clear bonus machine gun. Okay, a machine gun, that's pretty pimp. Alright. Rocket launcher, okay, that's pretty nice as well. 50,000 skill points acquired. Hell yes. Yes, please. Ooh, new game plus model viewer can be now selected. Oh, so I guess I can go back and play the game and try and look for, to try and find all the map fragments. Clear bonus, you can now choose a different difficulty setting when selecting new game. I think I could do a live stream on this, or maybe another playthrough. Like, I wonder how many, like difficulties I unlock. Okay. Oh, total numbers of deaths. Oh, God. Oh, only 15! That's not so bad. I only died 15 times. I guess that isn't so bad. And I cleared the time in 11 hours, 14 minutes, and 56 seconds. Okay. And I completed the game on survival. Okay, that's pretty good, I have to say. I'm pretty happy about that. So I guess, yeah, I'm just hoping that there's going to be a sequel that's going to answer a bunch more questions, because this was a really damn good game and I really enjoyed it. I'll save it. Alright, damn, this has been one hell of a ride. This has been a really long game as well. Damn. Ooh, title menu, alright. Okay, so the shotgun does more point. Okay, whatever. Oh, come on. I think, like, this has just changed from, like, it went from colour to orange. So, let's look at the model viewer, why not? Before I end the video. Okay, alright. Oh. Sebastian got a lot. No, Sebastian's trench coat. I wish I still had my trench coat. Looks badass. Kidman. Kidman wounded. Joseph Oda. Nurse Tatiana. Leslie Withers. Marcelo Jimenez. Laura Victoriano. Oh, that's Rubik's sister. Ruben Victoriano. I want to look at the monster's alter ego. What the hell's that? Oh, that's the guy with the. That's the guy I think has a chest. That has a thing coming out of his chest. Sadist. Oh, that's the guy with the chainsaw and the RPG. Okay. Zen. Oh, yeah, Noon Zen with those two big assholes. The keeper. Oh, he was. Oh, he's the guy with the safe head. Trauma. He's the guy with the. Well, pretty much with all these shit like on his back. Sentinel. He's that dog that we never killed. Laura. Oh, I was right, yeah. Oh, God. Okay, now that is creepy as shit. Quill. Oh, that's the technical guy. Shingyo. Oh, what is he? 1.4 tons of ease. Oh, he's the, what do we call it? The fish type of enemy. Oh, wow, how many arms does he have? There's no wonder he can swim that fast. Amalgam Alpha. Oh, he's that abomination. With that weird, oh, that creepy-ass eye. Ugh. Disgusting. Heresy. Oh, he's that spider creature. 3.8 tons. That's quite heavy. Amalgam. Oh, that's the big asshole. 320 tons. Holy shit. Yo, like, instead of, like, trying to pursue me, he could have just belly flopped me. Amalgam core. Oh, yeah. Buried deep within the creature's body, Ruvik is only vulnerable when it's. When it's opened its head, exposing the core. Ooh. Haunted Group A. Oh, they're not called zombies, they're called haunted. Jeez, how many are there? Ooh. Oh, and there's a Ruvik clone. Okay, there's, six haunted groups, animals, knife, grenade, handgun, revolver, love that weapon, shotgun. I never used that one. Sniper rifle. That was a very good weapon. Handgun automatic. Oh, that's a weapon that I think Joseph used. Magnum. Absolutely tremendous weapon. Agony crossbow. Burst handgun. What? Oh, it's a three-shot burst. Sweet. Oh, okay. Dual barrel shotgun. I got that from the collector's edition or limited edition. High penetration sniper rifle. That would have been quite nice. Maybe I unlocked that by completing certain difficulties. Machine gun. I want to try that. The rocket launcher. Definitely going to try that. Brass knuckles. That'd be quite nice as well. So yeah, I guess that's it. Pretty much. And like, you know, pretty much the only thing I can do now is like well, maybe I could get, maybe if you guys want, I could do like all the other difficulties, like right, okay, can I just see new game? Alright. I'm not gonna actually start it, but there's casual survival nightmare. Akumu, or whatever the hell you say it. Nightmare. True to the world, prepared to die. Ooh. I'll probably die a lot more than mine. Yeah. Okay, that's pretty weird. Like survival should be the regular difficulty and casual, and like, oh god, difficult set. One hit and it's all over. Worse than nightmare. This is pure hell. Oh god. So like, if I died, like. Oh god. So if I died, do I start from the beginning? Oh shit. I might have to look that up for something if I'm actually ever going to do that. Let's play. I'll definitely do Nightmare, probably. Just let me guys, like, if you guys want to let me know in the comments if you want me to do another playthrough on Nightmare or Kuma. Just let me know. Why is some of it in Japanese or Chinese writing? Oh, so I'm guessing that's making me a bit nervous now, because, like, that's just making it look hardcore now. That's make, oh god. Oh jeez. Alright. Well, I guess you guys will just have to wait for this, so it's been a great let's play and I've really enjoyed this game, and all I can do now is just play is wait for the, is do the DLCs, I guess, or do the difficulties. Whichever one you guys want me to do, I'll do them either way. So anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this playthrough. It's been such a wild ride, and I've enjoyed it so much. And I'm really stoked to see it end. Like, this is one thing I hate when it comes to these games. I hate to see them end, because like, because I enjoy them so much, because I love survival horror games. Like, and that's why I was such a big fan of Resident Evil. So you know. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. You guys are awesome, and I'll see you in the next playthrough. See you later, guys.